And I thank you, Pastor, for setting an example for 27 years where you remind us Sunday after Sunday, Wednesday after Wednesday, that regardless of whatever comes and goes, that as believers in Jesus Christ, we all have to say committed. And is there anybody in here that can help me testify that I am committed? I am committed to the work of the Lord. I am committed to God's purpose for my life. And I know that I can get a witness for anybody in here to help me testify that I am going to stay committed. And the reason why I am going to stay committed. Ooh, one Friday he died on the cross. But early Sunday morning he got up with all power in his hand. Brothers and sisters, all I'm trying to tell you that you should remind yourself of who you are in Christ Jesus, because you are a chosen generation. You are a royal priesthood. You are a holy nation, and you are a peculiar people. And just for that, you should remind yourself every day who you are in Christ Jesus. God bless you.